What up? It's the trooper. It's Thursday. I'm about to go over here and register for the, what do you call it? Mystery Millions? The old Mystery Millions tournament. Gonna go over here and register for that before Trooper Thursday. What? The tournament's at 1. It's about 10:25 right now. I was gonna play on Saturday. I changed my mind. I'm gonna play on Friday. Why, do you ask, did I change my mind? Because day 2 is Sunday. Obviously, the first goal is to make it to day 2. If I make it to day 2, if I play 14 hours, I think it's 14 and a half hours on Saturday, then I'm gonna be able to sleep like 4 hours and go back for day 2 on Sunday. Well, while it's very important to make it through day 1, day 2 is when the bounties start. And in a mystery bounty tournament, the bounties are a big deal. That's a big part of it, right? Got that $1 million top bounty in there. I know I'm gonna get myself into a long, long line right now, but I would rather do it now. The day 1C starts tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. I don't like to miss hands, all right? I'm not gonna be in registration line during the first 2 levels, or 3 levels, or 4 levels. Who knows how long it would take. So I could register tonight after Trooper Thursday, but that puts me going to bed much later. Still gotta be there at 10 a.m. tomorrow if I can get through this damn traffic. Apparently, Flamingo is closed over there where you get off the freeway. So I hit the Starbucks at Tropicana and Procyon, and now, is that how you say it? Procyon? 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 And now we're gonna shoot across the freeway, hop on Las Vegas Boulevard, go to the Horseshoe, register for the tournament, $1,000 buy-in. I have 40%, you have 60%. Yeah, let's go. By the way, you want to see something cool? Look at this t-shirt. Brand new t-shirt. Available now at gogambleworld.com. Had to come out with a new t-shirt for the World Series of Poker. And what better shirt than first coffee, then gamble. Speaking of the coolest merch ever to be offered by a YouTuber in the history of YouTube, Saturday will be a good day. What the fuck are we doing here? Saturday will be a good day to visit sparkly.com, because something brand new is hitting the streets. Something big. Saturday. To be realistic, probably Saturday evening, but you get it. How I did it, but I made it to the Horseshoe. It's about 10:45. The way I see it, I have 2 hours to get registered for this damn tournament and make it to the Westgate. If I have to, I'll take the monorail. Traffic is bitch. A lot of road closures, a lot of shit going on out there. I mean, it's hard to believe that I'm in a hurry to go stand in a line. You know, I should probably go take a squirt first. You know what, I'm gonna tough it out, because I'm a damn trooper. I can hold it. And for extra trooper points, while I hold it, I'm gonna down this damn coffee.
Oh, yeah. Why the hell did I get up at 7 a.m. and there's no line?
I mean, are you serious? I mean, I'm not that mad about it, but what the fuck am I doing getting up at 7 a.m.? I mean, this is a pretty sad sight over here. No single table satellites. Best part of no line, I don't have to hold this pee in any longer. I'm assuming that the 1600 entrants are just the ones who have entered today, because I think last year there were 14,000 entrants in trees. Let's put it that way, in trees into this tournament. I mean, we're here. Got a little time to kill. Might as well walk over and take a look at the other side, even though I'm sure it's exactly the same as last year. Wow. Anybody for a $14 hot dog? Poker Stories going down right back here. Hand Histories. He had a straight. I was politely informed that this area is not open until 12. What's happening? Level 3 begins for today. What time is it? That should make it about 11:30, right? What am I, crazy? 11 o'clock. Oh yeah, 11:02. What am I talking about? They started this shit on time? Seems like they started it on time.
Michael.
Yes?
Good luck at the World Series. I don't know if that's what you're here for.
I am. I'm playing day 2 of the Tournament of Champions. Kicking off in less than an hour, so
what the hell is that? Tournament of Champions? What does that mean? You won something? Oh, a wing. Wing. I said a wing.
Yeah.
Wing. You're in the chicken wing bowl?
No. Yeah, the chicken wing bowl. Yeah. Buffalo sauce everywhere.
You know, sometimes when I'm walking through Vegas, if I'm walking through a poker area, either a tournament area or a poker room, and someone says hello to me because of my videos, I feel a little shy about it, right? But for some reason today, I guess it's the level of excitement. It's not that I feel like I don't like it, it's just that I feel shy. What's happening? See, like that right there. But I feel a little shy about it sometimes, but for some reason, but today, the excitement of the World Series. Like 10 people have said what up or whatever. It's pretty cool. It's cool. This shit just started and it's already falling apart. Come on, WSOP, get your shit together. I really thought there would be more to this segment of the video. I thought I would be waiting for an hour and a half, who knows how long. It's unbelievable that there was no wait. Unbelievable. In fact, everyone I've told that there was no wait seems shocked. Trooper Thursday, y'all. Speaking of poker tournaments, it's Go Gamble Double Board Bomb Pot Tournament Day. Trooper Thursday is in full effect, y'all. Bomb Pot Tournament started and finished with a four-way chop. Got 150 bucks out of the chop. Not bad.
See, look at that professional hole. Professional
hoe? Is that what you said?
I was about to be you.
I watched.
Can we say that on YouTube without getting canceled?
Well, we got too many cards.
Yeah, I know. Way too many cards.
We got something.
There's no way.
We got something going on here.
Yeah. Yeah. So funny. No, actually, like, I don't think those guys are sitting
there. Mike, what am I paying you for? I need you to record this shit. Huh? Just kidding.
I'm sorry.
That is a
wow.
There's still pizza left. Get some pizza.
Yeah, you got all the jokes though.
You're really big. That's because I'm zoomed in. Your head looks like the size of the TV screen.
Doesn't take that much.
You know, there have been a few occasions when I have left Trooper Thursday early. I always feel bad. I don't like leaving early. It's 9 o'clock, but I'm playing the mystery bounty tomorrow and I want to get rest. I want to sleep before it. We certainly had a fun Trooper Thursday. Thanks to everyone for coming to the game. And yeah, I just don't like it when I leave early. I hate saying I'm going to leave early, but anyway, I end up losing 160 in the game. But hey, at least I broke the losing streak in the Bomb Pot Tournament. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.